3, 2, 1. Go!
That's our home.
Almost, you know, oh man, almost another minus 11, sub 11 MS. Would have been amazing, would have been perfect. Still another PFC. And for anyone curious, well, yeah, I don't even know why I would ask that. No, you know what? Because the last song I did, which was this morning, by the time of this recording, okay, so by the time of this recording, I've already made a second video. And that one you will have already seen by the time this comes out. It was for a game. It was like DDR Kirby. I forgot the name already. It was joined by Dr. Chicken. I forgot the name of the song already because it's like cutting you up the edge, something. My memory is such garbage. I'm sorry. Whatever. Like you've seen it already. I decided to do two videos today because it's just, again, I went a while without making a video. I felt bad. And you know what? The first song was pretty easy. And you know what? Even though this song is pretty easy too, I mean, this track came out a while ago, like over a year ago. Still, this is such a good song. This is one of my favorites from Porter Robinson. Not even joking. So I wanted to make a video on this. I wanted this to be another song. So this was charted by Programmatic, and Goodbye to a World. I'm pretty sure everyone recognizes that one bit. That's about 3+ minutes into the song. You know the one. Oh man, this. I got nothing else to say. This is the PFC, 11.21 MS, 940 note streak, and yeah, I hope you enjoyed. So, Melomania 20, take care of yourselves, have an awesome weekend, and be as amazing as you possibly can be. Okay, I'm done. Not listening to this again. Alright, take care, everybody. Bye!